There's a lot going on inside a caliper that you can't see. We're going to find out what's going on next.
This video is sponsored by Nissan, innovation that excites. Visit partsadvantage.nissanusa.com for more information.
A caliper does one thing. It turns hydraulic force into clamping force so you could stop the vehicle. To do this, well, there's some very interesting things going on inside of the brake caliper. The caliper bracket, or otherwise known as the torque member, inside the guide pins, well, there's something very interesting. You have plated pins, and on the end, you have a small rubber O-ring, or it looks like a rubber band in this. What this actually is, it's a bushing that helps to dampen some vibrations that could be passed through the caliper and into the vehicle. This is the caliper body. Inside here are actually two seals. One seal you can see, which is the dust boot, which seals the piston from outside contaminants, moisture, and also heat and debris that could possibly damage the piston. The second one is the seal that seals the piston against the bore inside the caliper body. If these seals become damaged, well, chances are the piston will become damaged. If you're replacing the caliper, make sure that the caliper has the correct piston for that vehicle. If the piston that you pulled off is phenolic, you're going to need to replace it with a remanufactured or new caliper that has a phenolic piston. Brake engineers engineer the friction material and also the brake system around that piston. So make sure that you're replacing a phenolic piston with a phenolic piston, a steel piston with a steel piston. I'm Andrew Markel. Thank you very much.